You picked the wrong guy.
Ted.
You picked the wrong guy. You made a really, really, really bad choice. Have you learned nothing in the last 8 years? You're just gonna regret this. You know that, right? You are going to regret this. And now there is nothing you can do about it because it's too late. All you can do now is go up there and start your crappy, disappointing life that will never be nearly as happy as the one you could have had with me. Goodbye.
Ted, wait.
Look, Stella, I am not here to win you back. I am here because I need to know that you know you made the biggest mistake of your life.
I know.
Good. That's what I'm gonna say.
Cold-blooded.
Yeah, that's good. Go say that. Thanks.
So I got out of the cab ready to say all of that stuff. Ready to explode. But then...
Mommy!
Hey!
Hi, sweetie.
Me first. Come on.
It all just went away. And that was it. In that moment, I wasn't angry anymore. I could see Stella was meant to be with Tony. Kids, you may think your only choices are to swallow your anger or throw it in someone's face. But there's a third option. You can just let it go. And only when you do that is it really gone and you can move forward. And that, kids, was the perfect ending to a perfect love story. It just wasn't mine.